Hello, I'm Vaughan Carter and I'm the Head of School for Primary. My vision for Bridge Learning Campus Primary is that every child reaches their full potential and succeeds. And I suppose the way that we promote this and make this happen for all children is through our core value, which is the BLC way, and that is all about teaching the children to be resilient, to be responsible and to be respectful in everything that they do.
I'm Mrs. Williams, I am a Year 6 teacher at Bridge Learning Campus and I'm also Key Stage 2 lead. Within my own class we encourage to be respectful and always be kind. And also to have that resilience so that it's okay if you make a mistake or if you don't get it first time. The children are always looking out for one another, they like to see each other do well, especially with rewards and things like that. We always congratulate each other, we make a big deal of it so that everybody feels valued, and I think they really, really appreciate that.
My name is Madison Ackerman, I am in Year 5 here at Bridge Learning Campus. What I enjoy about being at Bridge Learning Campus is that we have a beautiful library and really nice teachers. They teach us incredible things and they love listening to us and what we have opinions about.
I'm Miss Dara and I'm a Year 2 teacher at Bridge Learning Campus. I'm head of Key Stage 1 and I've been teaching here for nearly 3 years. The amazing thing about working with these children is that no day will be the same. Whilst there are many challenges, as there always are working with children, they are really, really special and they're full of curiosity, they're full of questions and are eager to learn. What's been really important, especially in the past year, I've had a real focus on kindness, and with that I've launched an initiative called Caught Being Kind. So if an adult or even a child catches them doing something kind, they get a little Caught Being Kind sticker.
My name is Miss Tovey. I teach Year 6 at Bridge and I am head of English from nursery to Year 6. The children at Bridge are great. They're kind, they're considerate, they are always encouraging each other. They're also really fun. They're really fun to be around.
Hi, I'm Harley Clark and I'm the Year 6 Platinum Class Ambassador. We do a lot of fun studies and activities such as reading, maths and writing. The thing I think is great is the kindness of the students.
So I'm Jacob Locke, I work as part of the pastoral team here. So part of my role is to make sure that the children come into school. I will help work with their attendance, our attendance team, and make sure that they're in school. And once they're in school, make sure that we've provided a safe and secure place for them to learn. I work with them on their behavioural needs and their social and emotional well-being.
It's really important that we have strong parental links and that the lines of communication are open at all times in as many different ways as we can make that happen. I think it's vital that children enjoy coming to school and that they're happy, and we achieve this by making sure that the curriculum is relevant, it's exciting and it's fun.
My name is Ruby, I'm in Year 6 and I'm the head girl. The teachers at BLC are outstanding. They're always there for you when you need them and you can tell them anything that's troubling you. BLC is a fabulous place to come because it gives you lots of confidence and its learning facilities are really good.
I think the most important thing I get out of my role is seeing the small little improvements in the children. It's not looking at the big picture, it's the small things, such as the child who doesn't want to come in today suddenly makes that first step into the door with no issues.
What gives me the most satisfaction about my job is those moments in the classroom when the children say, "Oh, I've got it," and then you just know that you've done your job.
I get the most satisfaction out of working here from seeing how far the children come. It's so rewarding to be a part of that learning journey and see them grow and, you know, have those relationships with the parents and the children to help them, not just academically, but emotionally and socially, and to, yeah, give them the best possible start in life. And I think that's such a privilege to be able to do that.